So this is continuation of lecture number 24, and in this part of the lecture I will be discussing about the assessment of the turbine rating. So in practical scenarios there is no globally accepted standard, because the power output depends on the square of the rotor diameter and also with the cube of the wind speed. So considering these square and the cube relationships, the wind turbine generating 300 kilowatt at 7 meter per second might be producing 450 kilowatt at 8 meter per second wind speed. So in such scenarios, no globally accepted standard has been developed. If we are selecting a low rated speed, then there will be no power extraction at higher wind speed. Similarly, if we are selecting the high rated speed, then the low operational efficiency will be lost for most of the times. So I will continue with selecting the turbine rated speed. So manufacturers adopt the combined rate design, like 300 by 30 kilowatt per meter, means that 300 kilowatt turbine with a rotor diameter of 30 meter will be produced. Specific rated capacity, or the SRC, measures the power generation capacity per square meter of the blade swept area. SRC for the above turbine calculated as 300, that was the kilowatt rating, divided by pi multiplied by 15 square, where 15 is the 30 divided by 2 square. That is the overall SRC rating. Similarly, for 0.2 kilowatt per meter square for 10 meter turbine, 0.5 kilowatt per meter square for 40 meter turbine, and 0.7 to 10.5 kilowatt per meter square turbines are also widely available in the production market. High SRC turbines are subjected to higher stress and have the shorter fatigue life. The design engineer matches the turbine and the generator performance characteristics, and this is done by selecting the rated speed of the turbine to match with the generator that is being attached with the turbine rotor shaft. Gearbox and the generator manufactured in discrete sizes, which makes the turbine's selection process iterative, trading cost, and with the benefits of the increasing or decreasing speed. So this is a data sheet of a typical windmill turbine. It is a horizontal axis windmill turbine, and it is modern. Three blade technology has been used. These are the power and noise level curve. Similarly, this is the wind turbine controller parameters. This is the yaw system that is being adopted by this turbine. Similarly, there are other specifications that are mentioned on the data sheet.